Let's take our hymnals and turn to page